How to extract Octopath Traveler assets and use it in Godot. Download and install Octopath Traveler. Download and install UE Viewer. Select the directory where you installed Octopath Traveler or any Unreal Engine games. Check Override Game Detection and select Unreal Engine 4.27. Right-click all packages and select Export. Set texture format to PNG and mesh format to GLTF. Wait for a while and you have all the assets.